motherfuckers lost. I concentrate, you tell you got it wrong.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl Anne Wangui. You can call me Kui, people call me that. Tonight we're gonna talk about some things. Many people have been asking me about it. Okay, normally sell wigs online and people ask me so many questions about the wig. You know, online, you must make sure the product you are buying will fit you or it's what your heart wants, you see. So I'm gonna show you some qualities of a good wig with some samples I have. And you guys can be, at least you'll be okay with what you'll be buying. Like my customers can ask me, some ask me, Kui, why are you selling that wig so expensive? So I start explaining it's because of the brand and the quality. Another one asks, why are you selling that wig is so cheap? I have never heard of such a wig costing that kind of cash. It's too cheap. Now I start now explaining why the wig is cheap. You see, now I want us to tackle some qualities of good wig and what the determinants of a good wig and what you need to know about the wigs before you buy. Okay, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and leave a positive comment. I'll appreciate it. Welcome guys. Okay, welcome back. The first quality of a wig is elasticity. If the wig is not elastic, it may not fit. You know, people have different sizes of hands. So maybe mine is big, another one is medium like that. So, or maybe someone has much hair like that. So you must buy a wig which is elastic that you know it will fit. For example, let me use this wig here. It's so cute wig, but it's a long one. You see this wig, I want you to see inside. As you can see, this wig is elastic. By elastic, I mean you can adjust it. You see, it's elastic. As you can see, it's elastic. You can adjust it. And there are two hooks here to adjust. You see? This hook and the other is here, so you just hook them like this. So you see, this is a cute wig. Some people like long wigs, others short. Yeah, the wig must be elastic for you to do. Elastic will fit in any head like this. I wish I never had the braids. I would have worn this wig for you to see what I meant by being elastic and adjusting. If the wig doesn't have this adjusting thing, I don't think that wig is good for you, because if it can fall, you know, the walk of shame, the wig falling, women, we can do it. Okay, that is elasticity. So you must buy, you should know the wig that you're buying, you should know the wig that you're buying is elastic. So you should ask your seller, is the wig elastic, to send you photos, to send you the photos of the hook. Yeah, like that. The other one is length. Some people love long, like me, I love long wigs. Others, they love short, the bob, like this one here. So cute, yeah, you see, short. You see, yeah, some people have long and short, others short. So make sure the wig that you are buying, specify to the client, to the seller, that you want a short or a medium or a bob wig. Because you see, some people, oh, they ask for this wig and another one. They ask for this wig, the seller said the wrong one, you see. Yeah, this is cute. It is elastic, as you can see. It has the hook. I don't like my customers walking with shame. The wig falling, for example, in a bus stop or in town. Oh my god, that is the worst experience. I have never experienced, but it sounds awful. Okay, the other one is color. Some people have, okay, colors are different. They are variety. It just depends with the person. Someone may like the white, the black, the maroon, etc. It just depends on you. So when asking for a wig or ordering a wig or inquiring for a wig, just make sure the color is the color that you have asked is what your heart wants. I don't know whether you have understood. Yeah. The next one is the durability. You know, wigs are not like weaves. Weaves you can use it for just once or twice, but me, I like wigs which are durable. Like mine, the one I use, I have not combed it. I just wore it last week, but one before I got this matte braids. Okay, this is my wig. It's always so cute. And you can see it's elastic still with the hook. You can see it can fit any head, whether it's a child, no, not a child, 15 year old, yeah, they can fit, because a child can be a look awkward. Yeah, this is my wig. This is what I use. This is not for selling. This is mine. It's always so cute, and you guys know who have seen me in it. Okay, the next one is, you compare the synthetic and versus the human hair. I once sent a client a wig, and she said, oh, I never wanted this. Oh, I wanted Brazilian hair. She wanted Brazilian hair, but she never specified it. I think she never knew the difference between synthetic and Brazilian hair, or synthetic and the human hair. The human hair, it's more or less than your own hair, even the scalp and the like. Synthetic, you can cut it short, you can blow dry, but it's not durable like the human hair. I don't know whether you get, I think you've gotten the point. Yeah, so specify whether you want the synthetic or the human hair. The human hair is a bit expensive than the synthetic, so just specify to the client. I hope my customers are listening, and I hope I'm giving some tips to other guys who always wanted to buy wigs, but they don't know how to order or what to look for in a wig. Yeah, the next one is the consider how to style it. For example, oh, here I have a sweet wig. So sweet. It's short. Where's the front? Yeah. Oh my god, can you see this wig? So cute. Wow. It's still elastic. As you can see, it has the hooks. You can see. Now, you must check a wig if you can style it the way you want. You know, some wigs like the lace front, it's a 360 degrees font. You can put it in a bun like the way I have put these braids of mine. But like this, you either put it on the side, either on the side here or here. It's just that. And you can't put it on a ponytail here. I once sent a client a wig. Oh, I thought it was 360 degrees. Oh, what? Now, I felt so bad for her, because I never knew. She never specified, and I sent her the wig. But I always get... My customers are so good. She was so polite with me, and I understood. Yes, my fault was not mine. She never specified. So she just saw the picture, and I told her the specifications of that wig. And she wanted a wig that you can put a bun here at the center of your head. And that wig was not a lace front wig. So I just had to return her money, and she was grateful. Yeah, so then there's something else. You must buy a wig which is ad friendly. You know, you might wear a wig and you are feeling like, God, this wig, I just don't. Then, but you can wear another wig and you feel, oh, I feel so good. Yeah, as in, when you are walking, people are asking, oh, that wig is so nice. It fits her so good. She looks good in it. Yeah, ad friendly. It's such that you feel nice when you wear that wig. I don't know whether you understand. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm so happy. Good night. Have a lovely night. Have a lovely week. Have a lovely weekend. See you in the next vlog. I love you all. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and leave a positive comment and a put the thumbs up. Bye.